Good morning, Mr. Krabby.
Sorry I'm late, Freddy. I just had to find my Codfish Commando action figure for show and tell.
That's okay, Luther. But we better get going before we're late for school. The schoolhouse is over here.
Freddy, did you bring everything you need for school?
Of course I did, Luther. In fact, I'm ready for a great day. And I hope you are, too. I've had my breakfast.
I've got my books.
Comb my fin.
Check out my looks.
Ready for learning.
And to have some fun. Heading off to school. Our day's begun.
The guppies say the school is haunted by a ghost, and that the ghost is stealing their toys.
I saw the ghost, Mrs. Croaker. It stupefied me with fear, and then it stole my toy.
Boo!
Ah! Hey, that's my toy!
Boo!
It couldn't have been real. There's no such thing as ghosts. Luther and I will find that so-called ghost and get back all the toys.
Good luck, Freddy.
You think that ghosts can swim through walls? I wish I could. With all this spooky stuff going on, maybe Mrs. Croaker will forget to give us homework.
I'm really glad Mrs. Croaker decided to stay with us. She's great. I'd rather be caught in a feeding frenzy than see that ghost again.
You can say that again.
I'd rather be caught in a feeding frenzy than see that ghost again.
Freddy, Luther, the school will owe you two a huge debt when you find that ghost.
A huge debt? Great. We'll take cash, check, or money order.
Luther!
Oh!
You! G! H! G! A! M! I! M! G! Why?
Thank you.
just never know when a pair of plastic-coated safety scissors will come in handy. Hey, Luther! That was the ghost! Let's get it! Hey, you! Stop!
Oh! Whoa! You better look out! I'll be back to get that toy!
Freddi, he almost got away with my Codfish Commando action figure! Why does that ghost have to steal kids' toys? Look, it's part of the ghost!
Luther, I don't think that ghost wears sheets. Whoever is scaring the guppies is just wearing a ghost costume. I've got it! Let's build a trap to catch that phony! See? We already have almost everything we need.
Huh?
This is a list of all the things we need to build our trap. We'll just need to get a wheel for the baby buggy, a cork, a trident, a rope, and a pulley for our trap to be complete. About untying knots. We may need it later. Hey, look! We found a purple sea urchin. Just pulling out the cork is definitely not going to work. Great! We found a wrench! Glasses for you, Casey. I'm not going to fit in that hole. Perhaps someone younger, smaller, greener.
Oh, you mean me. Sure, why not?
Something that I built myself. It's a fusion power, super elastic, repeating slingshot, complete with bullseye seeking, super sneaky turbo rocks, and racing stripes.
Would you just hold on to this for me, Freddi?
Sure thing, Luther.
I always wondered how it'd feel to get your head caught in a pipe, and now I know. It feels bad.
Tucker will help you as soon as we can.
Look! There's another purple sea urchin we can add to our collection. That statue is holding a trident. Just what we need for our trap.
Hey! This statue is really attached to that trident, isn't it?
It's not that, Luther. The trident is being blocked by the ceiling. Is blocked. This one
blocked. Yay! We got the trident!
We need to get four more things to make our trap.
Thank you.
Leon!
Aren't you kids supposed to be in school today?
You see, we're trying to get the things to build a trap to get the ghost, you know, the one that's haunting the schoolhouse.
Sorry I asked.
Hi, Barnacle Bob.
We're here to buy a bullet.
A pullet? Forgive me for looking a wee bit stricken, but you said you needed a small female chicken?
Luther, I think you meant to say pulley, not pullet.
Oops, silly me.
This pulley's for sale, and she's mighty nice. 5 sea urchins, that's my asking price.
Donated his pearls to the Tina Tuna held her breath above water for 30 minutes. King Crab donated his pearls to build this Hall of Fame. Hector Tetra invented the kelp calculator. That bottle looks awfully familiar. It says, move. Say, it looks like the first show is about to start.
No! No!
No, not really. Hooray! We made it to the other side! Ahoy, Luther! Sea urchin off the starboard bow.
Aye, aye! Got it, Captain!
Hi, Mr. Triple Bin.
Hey, kids. Why doesn't an octopus jog?
Why?
It has to tie 4 pairs of shoes.
It's a list that shows what we need to build our trap. We'll still need to get
a wheel for the baby buggy, a cork, a rope, and a pulley before we can trap the ghost. Look, Luther, a purple sea urchin. Here, Luther, why don't you try your slingshot?
Great idea. I've been waiting for a chance to test it.
Got it. Good work, Luther.
This looks like a fun game. Don't let him ring the bell. All right.
These are my plastic-coated safety scissors. Look, it's a purple sea urchin, Luther. Ahoy, Captain Schnitzel. How's the submarine?
Going nowhere fast. But that's okay. It gives me time to sing my sea ditties. Sailors are known to be mean, coarse, and surly, but we're always polite when we're out with our girlie. Hey, nanny, nanny, and a hot-cha-cha.
Hey, nanny, nanny, and a hot-cha-cha.
May we have that rope for our trap, Captain Schnitzel?
Yeah, you can take it, if you can untie it. Even I have never been able to untie that verschlungene knot.
That knot is gonna be hard to untie. Wow! Keep going like this and the rope. Good work!
Yay!
Now we have the rope we need for our trap. We need 3 more things to make our ghost trap.
Hey, Freddy! It looks like we struck oil! Non-toxic, biodegradable oil, to be exact. So how do you like it? I call it the wet look.
Just toss the oil over here.
Look, I'm the captain! Full speed ahead!
Luther, are you okay?
I'll be okay. Just feeling a little buggy right now.
Luther, I think you've hit on something.
Yes, unfortunately, it was something very hard.
No. That wheel will be perfect for a trap. Luther, we'll need to find a way to loosen this bolt so we can get the wheel. Try this, Luther.
Whoa!
We did it! Two more things and we'll have everything we need to...
Living underwater is what bugs me the most. You wake up in the morning with soggy toast, and the frying pan never really gets that hot. I can't keep the lid on my cooking pot.
Barnacle Bob. Here's three sea urchins, Barnacle Bob. Here's four sea urchins, Barnacle Bob. This is the last sea urchin we have. Thanks a lot, Barnacle Bob.
Ain't thanks that I'm needin' or even expecting. Just keep up your interest in pulley collecting.
There's only one more thing we need to build our trap.
Yes, Squid Father, we know you never had a toy in your whole life, but...
But we can't get you any until the kids are out of the classroom.
Well, the kids haven't left yet because of that Freddi Fish. Yes, Squid Father. No more excuses. We'll do what we gotta do.
Yeah, boss. Just what do we gotta do, huh?
We gotta get rid of those kids.
It's stuck on Tucker Turtle. A drop of oil might do the trick.
Oh my gosh! No head! We must have yanked it clean off!
It's not in here!
Poor Tucker! I hope he gets a headlight, because he sure doesn't have one now.
Sure I do! It was just stuck in my shell.
Whew! Are we glad you're okay?
Thanks to you kids!
Where that cork is.
I don't know, Freddi. It looks kind of small.
Jump in, jellyfish. It worked.
I told you it would fit.
Let's go catch that boat.
We're ready to make our trap, Luther.
That's just about everything. Luther, can we use your toy as bait?
Well, okay.
Our trap is complete.
Someone's coming.
Hey, boss! Look!
A toy! Let's grab it!
Now, Luther!
You two scare the poor little guppies and steal their toys.
The squid father told us to, 'cause he's never had any.
You should know that you can't just take things that belong to someone else.
You know, she just might have a point there, boss.
Okay, you can give back the toys.
The squid father doesn't need the toys as much as the guppies.
Here, give this to the squid father. He should have at least one toy.
Come on, Luther. Let's take these toys back to the guppies. Look what we
found!
Found
the guppy toys!
Hip-hip hooray! We solved the mystery, Mrs. Croaker!
There wasn't really a ghost haunting the school. It was just those sharks pretending to be a ghost.
Congratulations! You saved the school!
We're all here to do our best when Mrs. Crow Thank you.